back to a new episode of the Crazy Science Lab. I'm Dr. Estian, and today we'll be making gravity-free water. And to do this, we will need a cup of any size, a card or a piece of cardboard that covers the mouth of the cup, a plate, and some water. Are you ready to make some gravity-free water? Great, let's do it. So first, this might get messy, so we have the plate ready at all times. Next, we are going to fill this small cup as much as we can. Be careful not to spill. There we go. And now, the only thing left to do is to put the card on top of the cup. Let's put it on, and we have to squeeze it a bit. Make sure to have the plate here so you don't make a mess. There we go. Now, look what happened. Whoa! Look at that! The cup is holding the card and the water! Wow! That looks super cool! Whoa! Look at this! This looks so cool! Now let's see how this works. Now, you might be wondering how this works, and it's all got to do with air pressure. Let me explain. When we put the card on top of the cup and squeeze it, we squeezed all the air pressure and the water that was in the cup, creating high air pressure. And high air pressure is like suction. So the cup was sticking to the card because there was suction in it. So if we pulled the card off of the cup, the air pressure would be released and the water would fall out of the cup. Isn't that awesome? Wow! Thank you for watching today's episode of the Crazy Science Lab, where we made gravity-free water. I hope you had fun, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye!